Let's do this. I'm going to be doing adventure mode today. If you didn't have a 2 at the end of the timer, you'd fight Mario. But instead, you're fighting Luigi. Just in case y'all didn't know.
Yeah!
thought you could eat Kirby. When it is in fact, Kirby who eats you. Give me a run for my money.
Excuse me.
Oh, come on. Protect me, Charizard. Going to our home world. Green greens.
Ready? Go!
That's a big boy.
Right in the cupboard.
He's on your side. Stadium? Pokemon Stadium. Thank you. Icicle Mountain. Soul F tier of the game. Yeah. Evac Joanne. First melee trophy. But we just come back for round two. The man in green, Luigi, is ready for action. Y'all see that? He took himself out of the game. Appreciate the offer, Evac Joanne. Yeah. I'll give you a shout if I need your help.
Choose your character.
Now, let's do classic mode. Yeah. Yep, that was a home run finish. Did most of the work for me. Thanks, guys.
Bonus stage. Ready? Go!
Your voice actor isn't the only one that can get famous by saying one word over and over again. I could just leap through there, but I want a bigger prize at the end. Terminator. like a both Kirby's Classic and Adventure trophies. Kirby's having fun. A new foe has appeared. It's the deadliest of them all.
Ready?
The balloon Pokemon with a thousand-yard stare. Singing Wonder, Jigglypuff.
Donkey Kong! Ready? Go!
was there to challenge the Mushroom Kingdoms. Oh, damn it.
Kingdom. Tomorrow the world. Glory to Sarasaland. You thought it was Daisy, but it was me, Peach.
Six hits.
Congratulations!
Looks like Fox is falling for me.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't know what Pauline he was so worried about. These Donkey Kongs are pretty easy to handle.
Ready?
Okay, this might be a problem. For nothing. These Donkey Kongs really are easy to handle. I don't know what Pauline is so worried about. I wonder how my friend Zelda is doing. Now, she told me that I could get to the Hyrule Castle through this underground passage. I don't exactly see how she expects me to get through this. That is in my way.
Yeah!
Well, you just did that to yourself.
Is taking me to a lot of strange places. Oh, but this place seems nice. I'm sure I'll meet some friendly locals here. This thing tried to eat me! Mercenaries will help me find my way back to the Mushroom Kingdom.
I think he was on your side.
counting. Change of pace, but clearly I have taken a wrong turn and somehow ended up on the race course. NASCAR run for its money. I brought my winter coat. It's a good thing my dress is thermal. Thank you. only way to get down from here is to go up, if that makes any sense. Luigi have been possessed and have turned into metal statues. Moving metal statues! It seems my adventure is coming to a close. Just one more place for me to visit. This, I'm going to need a vacation from this vacation.
Oh, did I win?
Yes, I did.
Thank you.
got it.
Shucks. They played themselves.
Versus Team Donkey Kong. Ready?
Warned me if we didn't wash our gloves, this would happen. She was an odd one, but she spoke the truth.
Yeah.
fast.
Congratulations!
Mom says it's my turn on the GameCube. Who is this faker?
Yippee!
She is quite a beauty. Get out of here. Hello? Must have been a wrong number.
I found our prey. Stay clear. Get ready, everybody.
I'm right behind you guys.
Guys, I think we shot Fox.
Yes. If anyone asks, Peppy did it.
Wait, what? And I thought Mario Kart was crazy.
Thank you.
Okay. Brother and the Faker, they've become possessed.
Yeah.
was easier than I thought.
Let's go!
You can tell that's just Mario's voice clips pitched up. Luigi.
I don't know and I don't care. I'm up here, guys.
Okay, I think I'll call it here.